Tonight, IMA celebrates achievers from a variety of fields. Diverse though they are in their pursuits, united they are in their purposes. They are all remarkable nation builders. Our award winners tonight include accomplished veterans and dynamic entrepreneurs. They are outstanding individuals and remarkable companies. IMA dedicates this evening to this eclectic set of superstars. Ladies and gentlemen, IMA's Managing India Awards are part of our efforts to inspire Indian decision makers and performers by putting spotlight on achievers who have set examples and can be role models for others. It is now my pleasure to invite the IMA President, Mr. D. Shivakumar, to deliver his address. Thank you.
Building Brand India is a collective responsibility. It is just not the responsibility of the President or the Prime Minister or the Cabinet. It is our collective responsibility. Everyone in this distinguished audience has done their best in building India or promoting in India in a fast-changing world over the last two decades. Everyone in this room has had their own dream of a future India and their personal contribution to it. Everyone in this room has built India through their intellect, through their investment in time and money, and through their integrity. India matters in today's world and will matter even more in the coming decades, thanks to India's economic strength, political strength, military strength, and its enormous soft power. The winners today are the best in their class. Their journey and achievements, a virtual masterclass for the rest of the country to follow. Thank you, winners, for making it here this evening. Tonight is special for all of us who stand committed to building Brand India via Managing India. So thank you for your presence here, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure we'll have a wonderful evening. We at All India Management Association, and I as their president, are deeply appreciative of your time and that you are here this evening. Thank you very much.
The first award of the evening is that of the Emerging Business Leader of the Year. It is my privilege to request Mr. Paul Say, President, Asian Association of Management Organizations, to introduce the award winner.
Sitting at the helm of affairs of Gujarat Fluorochemicals Limited, an Inox Group company, Mr. Vivek Jain is Managing Director, has in the past two decades successfully transformed a single product, single plant company into a diversified, globally competitive business conglomerate with a wide bouquet of products manufactured in multiple world-class production facilities, catering to domestic and global markets. From refrigerants, he has diversified his business domains to chemical and polymers, renewable energy and entertainment. Mr. Jain, with his focused approach, uncanny acumen in recognizing market opportunities, risk-taking ability, and knack of building partnerships and global strategic alliances, has steered the company to a position where the products and services of its associated companies are recognized world over. All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing India Award for Emerging Business Leader of the Year to Mr. Vivek Jain, Managing Director, Gujarat Fluorochemicals Limited.
Now we come to the IMA Managing India Award for the Transformational Business Leader of the Year. Through this award, we recognize a leader who has not only achieved success, but in doing so, has transformed the thoughts and actions of individuals, groups, and even that of an organization through his or her passion, charisma, and the ability to motivate others. To introduce the award winner, may I request Mr. Gurcharan Das, who's a noted author and also former CEO of Procter & Gamble India.
The man behind Titan's recent successes, Mr. Bhaskar Bhatt, a mechanical engineer from the IIT Madras, has been the spearheading operations, has been at Titan Industries since 2002. Titan Industries now wears the crown as India's national jeweler and watch king. thanks to Bhaskar Bhatt's turnaround effort. All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing India Award for Transformational Business Leader of the Year to Mr. Bhaskar Bhatt.
In our next category, we felicitate a very remarkable corporation, Indian Multinational of the Year Award. May I now request Dr. Kiran Bedi, Ramon Magsaysay awardee, to introduce the winner of the Indian Multinational of the Year Award.
The Indian Multinational of the Year, Tata Motors. Tata Motors Limited is India's largest automobile company. Its presence cuts across the length and breadth of India. It is the leader in commercial vehicles in each segment and among the top in passenger vehicles. It is also the world's fourth largest truck and bus manufacturer. The company's growth over the last 68 years shows deep understanding of economic stimuli and customer needs and the ability to translate them into customer desired offerings through leading edge R&D. It has developed electric and hybrid vehicles both for personal and public transportation. It has also implemented environment friendly technologies in manufacturing processes, enhancing resource conservation. All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing India Award for Indian Multinational of the Year to Tata Motors through its dynamic managing director, Mr. Carl Slim, who with a 22 years automotive career with Toyota and General Motors now heads Tata Motors in India and in the international market.
The next award is given in recognition of a PSU's outstanding performance for proving that they are an essential part of the economy, for following the best human resource management practices, for innovation, and for displaying social responsibility as the very essence of their existence. To introduce the IMA Managing India Award for the Outstanding PSU of the Year, may I request Mr. Prabhu Chawla, Editorial Director, The New Indian Express.
Outstanding PSU of the Year, BHEL. BHEL is a single source which offers multiple solutions to the infrastructure and industrial sector in India. BHEL was established more than 40 years ago, ushering in the indigenous heavy electrical equipment industry in India, a dream that has been more than realized with a well-recognized track record and performance. All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing Award, India Award for the Outstanding PSU of the Year to BHEL through its dynamic chairman and managing director, Mr. P. Prasada Rao.
To the IMA Managing India Award for the Entrepreneurs of the Year. This accolade will be awarded to the individuals who have created an innovative enterprise which shows tremendous potential of creating ripples across the global industry. The individual would have created a brand which has the strength to give older and established brands a run for their money. May I now request Mr. H.M. Nerurkar, Managing Director, Tata Steel Limited, to introduce the winners of the award.
Shyam and Hari are co-founders of the Jubilant Bhartia Group, valued over US$3 billion. Jubilant Bhartia Group's flagship companies are Jubilant Life Science Limited, Jubilant Industries, and Jubilant Foodworks, publicly listed on the Indian Stock Exchange, while Jubilant Energy is listed at AIM Market of London Exchange. Jubilant Bharatiya Group, with 30,000 employees across the globe, has business interests in pharmaceuticals, life sciences and healthcare, oil and gas, agri products, performance polymers, retail, food, fertilizers, and consulting services in aerospace and oil field services. All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing India Award for Entrepreneur of the Year to Shyam S. Bhartia and Hari S. Bhartia, co-founders of Jubilant Group.
Under the next category, Outstanding Contribution to Media Award, we award an individual who has made a mark in media, which could be print or electronic, whose contribution has revolutionized the industry as a whole. May I request Mr. Gautam Thapar, Past President IMA and Group Chairman and CEO Avantha Group, to introduce the winner of the Outstanding Contribution to Media Award.
Recognized as a pioneer of India's news television, Pranoy Roy has moved with ease from qualifying as a professional chartered accountant and economist to being India's most well-known TV anchor. Known for his ability to land interviews with political and other personalities, his interviewing style is firm but never rude. He works deftly, providing that things don't have to get ugly, or proving that things don't have to get ugly to get real. He is credited with single-handedly changing the face of Indian television. The All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing India Award for Outstanding Contribution to Media to Dr. Pranoy Roy, Executive Co-Chairperson of NDTV.
Under the next category, the Business Leader of the Year Award, we honor an individual who has revolutionized traditional Indian business practices while keeping the shareholders' interests uppermost in his or her mind with a relentless and clearly demonstrated strategic direction. May I request Mr. Rajiv Pratap Rudi, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha and General Secretary, BJP, to introduce the winner of the Business Leader of the Year Award.
Honorable President, sir. Distinguished guests, motorcycles and scooters outsell other vehicles 4 times over in India today. At the heart of this phenomenon is Mr. Pawan Munjal, Managing Director and CEO of Hero Motocor Limited, formerly Hero Honda Motors Limited. Over the last two and a half decades, his company has been at the forefront of India's colossal revolution in personalized and affordable transport. The All India Management Association is privileged to present the IMA Managing India Award for Business Leader of the Year to Mr. Pawan Munjal, Managing Director and CEO, Hitomo Motocorp.
We now come to the last and very special award of this evening, the Entrepreneur of the Decade Award. This accolade is awarded to an individual who serves as an inspiration to the others to succeed in the field of business. It recognizes the achievements of the person who has established and sustained a successful and profitable business. The award pays tribute to the entrepreneur who over a decade demonstrated excellence in business while making social contribution a significant part of his business philosophy. It acknowledges the courage, foresight, and determination required to create and sustain successful growing business ventures. May I request Mr. N.K. Singh, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, JDU, to introduce the winner of this award.
Entrepreneur of the decade, Mr. Mukesh D. Ambani. Mukesh Ambani, together with his father, Dhirubhai Ambani, built India's largest private sector firm in one generation, Reliance Industries Limited. He joined Reliance in 1981 and took over as a chairman and managing director in 2002. The equity cult that empowered common Indians to participate in wealth creation, making Reliance the largest polyester manufacturer in the world, turning Jamnagar into the world's largest refining hub, exploring and producing oil and gas in India, reinventing retail, and now bringing in a digital revolution through 4G technology are a few examples of his game-changing businesses. He is not only a visionary, his execution abilities to convert stretch dreams into reality are unparalleled. In the last 10 years, Reliance's turnover grew by 650%, exports by 1700%, net profit, net worth, and market cap each by 500%. All India Management Association is privileged to present the AIMA Managing India Award for the Entrepreneur of the Decade to Mukesh D. Ambani.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to request the President of India to deliver his address.
At the very outset, I would like to take this opportunity of congratulating all the award winners. I am happy to join you on this happy occasion, Managing India Awards 2013. These are prestigious corporate awards that recognizes outstanding contribution of individuals and organizations to Indian business management. Our country today has corporate leaders who can manage the development of Indian business into models of excellence. Indian managers are recognized all over the world for their managerial capacity. Many global business giants are headed by Indian managers and technocrats today. Philip Kotler, the acclaimed expert of marketing, had once observed, and to my mind, it is very apt observation. I quote, "Today, you have to run faster to stay in place," unquote. Ladies and gentlemen, our country needs visionary business leaders to manage India's transition to a knowledge economy. We also require the Indian industry to act as a catalyst for deepening our growth process. Our industry should aim at inclusion of all as participants in the economic development. I have an unshakable faith in our economy's bright future. The witness of Managing India Awards exemplify this conviction. Once again, I congratulate all of them for for contributing to the country's progress. I am sure they will ignite the minds of other managers and entrepreneurs to think big towards nation building. I also wish the All India Management Association all success in their endeavor. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Jai Hind.